Australia, where at Sale, Victoria, they're clearing an area for a new pine forest plantation, and the trees are playing ball. Yes, that's just what is happening. A ball weighing 8 tons is pulled by 2 bulldozers on the end of heavy chains. In this way, they can clear more than 50 acres a day. So the stumps have been falling in Australia in more ways than one, and pines will grow after the ball is over.